Ship sinking off the coast of Port Canaveral. That is until a crew from United Space Alliance heard the distress call. WESH 2's Brevard Bureau Chief Dan Billow is at the port. And Dan, what are those survivors saying?
Well, they're saying it's a good thing that booster rocket ship was there, Martha, because its crew knew exactly what to do. This is the boat that was sinking. They have checked every square inch of this hull, and they cannot figure out how the water was getting in. And at the time, they couldn't figure out how to stop it. So there's nothing to do but put out a Mayday call. The four survivors were all smiles when they got back to the port. If the booster rocket ship had not been there, they would have sunk. The Liberty Star, operated by United Space Alliance, was out practicing for next week's shuttle launch. It's one of the ships that picks up the shuttle's booster rockets after liftoff. Its captain heard that Mayday call and got there in about a half an hour, bringing a pump that kept the sinking ship afloat.
Yeah, they were fabulous. I mean, thank God they were there. I thank them from the bottom of my heart. Yeah.
Anybody who's broken down at sea knows it's a pretty lonely feeling, and anybody who's been out there understands that and respects that and tries to help.
The four passengers on that boat say they might still be out there bobbing around in life jackets if it weren't for the Liberty Star. But not only are they safe, they also brought back some pretty good-looking blackfin tuna. We're live at Port Canaveral, Brevard County. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.